Now, what's up everybody? Thought I'd bring you out today for a little fishing. Doing some trout fishing here. Little creek near my house. Unfortunately, it's raining. I can't work in the garden anyway, so might as well get wet fishing. Take a look at this. As I was fishing down through here, I spooked a duck. I mean, I was like right here and it flew out. You can see right there. It's got a nice little nest full of those. Mallard. Go, folks. First try of the morning. Ooh, you slimy little guy. That is eight. Oh, 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 we're losing. Turn him upside down. He's coming in. Oh, 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 come on, guy. Like a brook trout. Very pretty fish. Another brook trout on a red worm. This one's about 11, 12 inches long. Last one was probably about 13 or 14. Sure is fun! But there's your brown trout. There's a river about a mile downstream, pretty large river, where they actually breed down there quite well. They don't stock a whole lot of these brown trout because they do it on their own. And this one here looks like it's probably wild. I'll let it go. Another little brown trout. Yeah, it was a jumper. Look pretty there.
Well, I love her, but I love the fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her on the day. I've got a bite, all if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home.